That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth is rich. It can provide for everyone. The way of life will be free and beautiful. And we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. It has barricaded the world with hate. It has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical. Our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much, feel too little.
Hello! Welcome to my magic bath. This is scene number 7. We're recording water, candles, and fashion. Magic happens.
Jesus cries out for the goodness of men. He cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all.